They started 2 years ago, and now the Normandy High School Chess Club is making a name for themselves and learning valuable life lessons.
Our Steve Harris has their story in this week's Schools on Four.
These young men are learning life lessons, not in a classroom, but on a chessboard. They're the Normandy High School Chess Club.
Whoever time runs out first.
The school's family engagement liaison, Philip Berry, started it 2 years ago as a way to get to know the kids.
In the center of the lunchroom, put down the chessboard, and kids came up and started asking, hey, can I play? Sure. And we started from that.
Now each day in the cafeteria, while everyone else is eating lunch, the club is playing chess.
To get better and keep getting better at the game.
The more people I play, the better I get.
Fact is, they're starting to get noticed.
Thanks to Mr. Berry, I became the leader of the chess club.
Amir, the team captain, played Senator Josh Hawley and beat him.
It was pretty exciting.
And they recently competed at the Gateway Chess League Regional Tournament against 200 students and won first place.
That was great, man. I was great. I was a proud teacher and motivator.
We got like more points, more people, more experience. We're better overall.
I was very, very happy because I were part of that trophy.
But for Philip, it's about more than winning a game.
They applied what they learned to real life.
You have to have accountability at all times.
Even in class, it helps me think better when I got math problems.
You have to hold accountable for your actions in real life as well.
Oh, and on a side note, I played Amir.
Now I'm done, aren't I?
Yes.
I don't think I need to tell you how it ended.
Good game.
Yeah, well, it was good on your part. Yeah.
It was a learning experience for me. Steve Harris, Schools on Four. Well done, man.
Amir had a look on his face like that was really easy.
Like, yeah, really fast game. Really good game, friends.
Yeah. Right.